Good evening everyone and welcome to the South and Adventure Island, where we're back here for the first time ever doing a little Scarefest event here. I've never been to this before actually. First time down here for Halloween time at Scarefest. At their Scarefest event actually, that's better. Yes, their event's called Fantastic Fright, I believe. It's a family friendly event, so it's all anyone can come. It's not like the Merlin Parks, where the Merlin Parks a bit more up there for Scarefactor. This is all family friendly down here at South Bend, of course. The Elia. Great, just going up a lift hill. Down the drop, there we go. Yes, it's all family friendly down here at South Bend. And I thought I'd come down here in more evening time because I open until 8:30 tonight. We stay for 8:30 all the way to closing time today. So yeah, we'll start our evening here. Let's go look around here at Southern Adventure Island. Yeah, we're here at the Fantastic Frights here at Southend for this year. First I've ever been to this, so yeah. We've got access lovely lit up over there. So we start from the back of the park today. Well, I consider the back of the park anyway, down here. We head over to the front of the march just over there for adventure inside. So we start from the back of the park up here. Just going down towards Hard Skeleton. So yeah, we're now down by towards the American Whip. And Adventureville. Yeah, love all the flashing lights. But they're flashing pretty bright today, but yeah. Heading towards Access in a minute, but we're going to head towards a bit of theming that I'll talk about. All the different pieces of set pieces like that, which you saw just then. They're all scattered around the park. I had to show them later on, but there's one of them just there. It's been on train, I think, for some ride. Yeah, we have to go see what that was, because they're to Axis now. Oh, we're going to Axis, get good shots of Axis. Over to Axis. If you remember Devil's Creek right down the back the end of the park where Benchville is now, you'll remember these were above on the top of the building going round and round. They are now. Nice they've been put out again. I think they were different colours originally. Always chasing each other. But yeah. Good to see they're back out. You know, they're in pretty good nick to be fair for a long amount of time. Got some pumpkins surrounding them as well. One lonely pumpkin in the middle there. Nice to see they're back out here at Adventure Island. guys, it was a little bit more the back of the park, now we're going to the front of the park, to show you some footage of the raids here going around. Really good, like, I'm showing you some footage of some ghouls and bits and bobs down there. Head towards all the back of the park now, so it's all on the side of the park. Little bit tried, let's go. Guys, so it's come to the end of the vlog today, unfortunately. We've had a really good time here, actually. Done some good stuff, actually. Been on some rides, been on Rage. Nice and smooth as usual, because it's Rage, obviously. Yeah. Lots of different props and stuff that we use, stuff and all bits of rides, of course. I told you all about that. So that's hopefully interesting to you as well. But yeah, really nice day here, Adventureline, of course, as usual. Great park and stuff, always good here on Rage, obviously the best on Rage. They just love it, I think, as well, so that helps. Yeah, the staff are always great, just shout out to the staff, they're always great here. Yeah, as always. But yeah, end of the vlog, but yeah, really good day today. Operation's smooth, I mean, really. Good evening here at Southland Adventure Island, really good evening, yeah. All my neighbours did like this video, yeah. Before I go, I need to tell you that we should hopefully try and get to 100 subscribers by December. We're 98, two more people. By December, that's my goal, by December, 100 subscribers by December. So please make that happen. So on that note, if you do have anything to do, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'm Samuel, you're watching Viewer Bot, and I'll see you here from Southend, Adventure Island.